This is serious.
Welcome back to the Cloisters, everybody. I've gathered you all back here because I have a very important announcement to make. The Amazing Race has traveled over 1 million miles around the world, visited almost 100 countries. And from day one, our number one priority has been to make sure that all of you are safe. Right now, the world is dealing with the coronavirus. And in order to keep you safe, we believe the best choice for all of us is to suspend the race. In an ideal world, the planets will align and we will pick this race back up again and hopefully have all of you starting the race again. We understand the sacrifices that all of you have made. I know to have you all come back and start back on this race again would be challenging.
I think what's amazing about like traveling the world is we meet so many people, and I think we've very quickly become a family that we didn't even know that we needed in such a short amount of time. So I want to kick all y'all's butts later, but you're still my family.
Nobody ever on Amazing Race has ever had an opportunity to come on the race and then go and regroup and come back better and faster than you were in the beginning. You guys are one of a kind, and we want to see you get home safe to your families. Thank you very much. Interrupted. The world was waiting for you, and I am pleased to tell you that the world is waiting for you once again.